Oliver. Oliver's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5139375, and he is a wonderful altered male gray and white pit bull, about 9 years old, and he came in as an owner surrender back on December 27th because his family moved and they couldn't accommodate him. Oliver is one of our volunteer and staff favorites. He's a sweet, sweet, sweet dog. He weighs about 55 pounds. He's going to be a good family pet because he just loves being around people. Tell us about him, Kristen.
You know, he is fantastic. He sits on command. He goes down. When I had him in the play yard, he put himself on the leash.
He put his head through the leash, let's go. Let's go.
And just the fact that there are a dozen people standing around, he's just sitting here.
Yep, he's fine. He's very attentive to other dogs. So I would say with proper introduction, he's going to be fine. Tell us how he does in the playgroups.
Apparently, in playgroup, he pretty much ignores them.
Uh-huh.
But if there's a male dog who's trying to dominate, he'll try walking away.
Yeah.
But if they continue, then he'll try to school them and say, hey, look it, I said back up.
Leave me alone. Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Okay. Well, you are a darling dog. He is, he sits on command.
He gives kisses.
He's a perfect dog. He's a really typical pit bull, very friendly and sweet and family oriented. He's going to be great in any pack. He wants to adopt you as a pack, and you are going to love him. He is a wonderful guy.
Huh.
Please come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and get Oliver.
Take him.
That's right. A 55-pound lap dog. And he loves it. Bye, baby.